let's go. 请邀请不老骑士进场。 They're becoming on the left side. Both of them about 70. The oldest is 94 year old. The youngest is 76 year old. While they're on the trip, they actually have medical conditions. Some of them, two of them have cancer. Eight of them have heart problems. But they were able to make it the entire time. Go,
came out in 2012, and so they're showing for 5 days. Please go to the right across Cupertino, I mean Danza College. We also want to invite the BMW riders. Thank you. Want to come up? And let's take a picture. You guys are the best. Come on up, BMW riders. Thank you. Please come on up.
good.
Good job.
So while they're taking picture, some information. They actually wanted to, last year in 2012, they were able to inspire US senior writers to go around Taiwan to join them. And so this year, they're here and they're hoping that they can fundraise so that they can actually, part of the dream is to ride the West Coast, here from Seattle all the way down to San Diego. So I strongly encourage you to go watch the movie. It's a documentary movie, a lot of fun. I watched it yesterday, and it's great, very inspiring, very touching. So it's at Blue Light Cinema from today till the 22nd of August.
I know some of them might not know Chinese, but can you please cheer with us and follow me, because that's their slogan. Let's try again. 不老骑士赞，不老骑士用，不老骑士go go go. Let's do it one more time. 不老骑士赞，不老骑士用，不老骑士go go go.
So the home dog group will be presenting a flag to the group, to the president of the president of TBG.
Okay.
Can Shilan come to the
stage? Okay, are we ready?
Okay, Shelly. They have a plaque. They wanted to give it to you.
So if you want a private picture, just you and the writers, they have a tent here today. It's tent number 78. So you're welcome to go over there. And they're looking for funding donations. If you donate $100, you will get a special DVD set and a picture taken and a special t-shirt to be taken with you today. Are gonna ride away. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Wow, these are really special little.
Go! prepare to post the colors. Will the singer of the national anthem please come on stage? Scout salute. May the audience place their right hand over their heart. Please repeat with me the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please join me in the national anthem sung by the Cupertino High School Choir.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars
colors. Two. Color guard dismissed.
The Taiwanese volunteer group, and she is going to give a brief speech. Dr. Lu Wenpen, director of Taiwanese American Center, please come on down. Dr. Suzanne Pershing, Stanford Hospital physician serving on the National Board of Alpha Omega Alpha, a medical honor society. And Dr. Pershing actually assisted us with our medical tent today. Gilda Fracchia, publisher of Bay Area Parent. That's the largest family magazine in the Bay Area, and she's been instrumental in basically spreading the word about Happy Kids Day. Dr. Wu Yi Ming, president of the Agape Dental Group. Dr. Wu is known for his philanthropic work on providing free dental care to low-income and disadvantaged families. And he actually has a free dental mobile station here today for kids who don't have insurance. So if you don't have insurance, have your kids' teeth checked. Mahesh Nahalani, board member of the Cupertino Chamber of Commerce. Miss Taiwan, USA, we've seen her, she's beautiful. Queen Karen Young. Raji Mahalingam, chairman of Cupertino Fine Arts Commissioner. She is actually going to be helping to announce the winners of the Happy Drawing Contest at 2:30. So the drawings are on display. You guys can vote until 2:30, and the winner gets a free iPad mini. Gilbert Wong, vice mayor, the city of Cupertino. He Yadrian, Chief Secretary of Department of Education of Taipei City Government. She's also the director of the Taipei Youth Full Sports Group. They came from overseas, and they're going to be performing several times today. Sun Jianming, council member of the City of Taipei, also with the Taipei Youth Full Sports Group. And Guang Rielan, the leader of the Taipei Youth Full Sports Group. Sean Su, director, deputy director of the Cultural Center of Taipei Economic and Cultural Office. Myra Wu, director of the Cultural Center of Taipei Economic and Cultural Office. Tony Tsai, deputy director general of the Taipei Economic and Cultural Office. And we've got Alan Saul, with the director of cultural affairs for Mexico. And Marciano Pena, from the Philippine Consulate General. So if you guys can all please come on up. And is Shirley Chen here yet?
Yeah.
Shirley, come on up. There she is.
I'm coming.
President of the Taiwanese Volunteer Group. Thanks, Shirley.
Thank you so much, everybody. So, do you have fun yet? Yeah. The Happy Kids Day is the first year in a beautiful city of Cupertino. So we are so happy that we have our mayor, Mr. Orin, here with us, and our vice mayor of the city, Gilbert Wang, is here, and Taiwan's deputy general is also here, and our officer in Sunnyvale is also here. We are here to welcome all of you from near and far to this fourth year of Happy Kids Day. Happy Kids Day is original from Taiwan, Yilan, back in 1996. And the original is just to have the summer, to have a fun for the kids. But when they're growing, they start to invite the country from over the nations to Taiwan. And they want to use this way to enrich the children in Taiwan. And for the people like me from Taiwan, we feel it's an honor to also have this Happy Kids Day in this beautiful city, in Silicon Valley, Cupertino. And this is the first year we have here, and we're so happy today's weather is perfect. Do you think it's perfect? It's nice, right? And we have changed our site to give us more shady here too. This year, we have so many volunteers. This event is grown from like 30 volunteers to 200 volunteers to last year 350 volunteers. And this year, we're gonna break 400 volunteers. I'm so proud of our volunteers. And I cannot get all these 400 volunteers to on the stage to welcome you and to thank you for being part of the Happy Kids Day. But I try to get our few of these volunteers on the stage with me. So do we have our event manager, John Huang, here? John Huang is coming, John Huang. Fari, come up to the stage. We all have to run. We wish we have a wheelchair. About our program director, Candy Wang. Let's welcome her. She put up this amazing program for us. So do you like it so far? Yeah, right, oh yeah, okay. And we have so many volunteers all over everywhere. If I can get the Mark Chen, is Mark Chen? Oh, Mark Chen is still very busy back to the TVG10, our headquarters. But at least I'm going to ask two of these directors to give you a little bit highlight of how hard we have worked to make this happen today. So let me have our event manager, John Huang, to have a few words for you.
Good morning. Actually, I think we drag a little bit, so it's good afternoon now. We had a really, really good turnout today. A lot of shows, a lot of performance, a lot of games, activities. There are more people ever on this park. It's great to see you all. There's gonna be a parade coming up today, so be sure to tune in. Thank you all for coming. Thank you.
Okay, Candy, would you give us some highlight of today?
Well, I hope everybody enjoyed the program, and you can see we'll have an all-day very exciting program on the side. We have a big poster, so since the time is running a little bit tight, so we'll leave the time to the program. But the main purpose of Happy Kids Day, if you are happy, is our biggest reward. Thank you.
Okay, we have more than 135 tents. try to visit most of them. I know it's probably difficult, especially when your kids like one of them, they probably don't want to go, like the fish catching tent and some of the a bouncing house or a train ride. But try to visit all these tents, because most of these tents is come out from our volunteer or our community or our different cultures, and we even have an international village. That's one of the must-see tents. So try to make your time, watch some of the program on the stage, also walk around here. Please try to stay here as long as you can. How about that? So thank you for coming. Okay, so now let's proceed to our VIP introduction. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Shirley. Okay. These are our VIPs. Thank you so much for being here. We announced them earlier, but Dr. Frank Hong, from the president of the Hong's Education and Cultural Foundation, is going to say a few words. He's been very influential in the Taiwanese community, and he's just a big supporter of Happy Kids Day.
Hi. Good morning or good afternoon, everybody. It's a good day. The purpose for this Happy Kids Day is only two things. One, want to have good, happy day for the children. You know, when you have a happy memory for your children, when you are young age, you will become very happy and successful in adult. Second, we want to help all the nation, regardless of what your age, regardless of what, where you come from, we'll have a happy day. In the future, when you're talking about Cupertino, you remember two things. One is Apple Computers, which is the largest corporation in the world. The next thing you remember is Happy Kids Day. We were proud of that, and we'll continue to support this. Let's have a good, happy Kids Day.
Thank you, Dr. Hong. I'd now like to bring up Bruce Fu, Director General of Taipei Economic and Cultural Office.
Thank you, Janelle. Shirley Chan, President of the Taiwanese Volunteer Group, and Dr. Hong of this wonderful Culture and Education Fund. And I know Mayor Mahoney is here for this hosting city of Cupertino, Vice Mayor Janelle Wang, and a lot of dignitary friends. Especially, I'd like to mention there are some of my council colleagues, honorable councils from Mexico and from Philippines. If they are honored, I don't mention, please. Thank you all for this wonderful opportunity. I'm very honored and to be so glad to join all of you here. This is a wonderful day, especially it's a very happy Kids Day. We are all young today at the age of whatever you would like to be. We are very young today. I have my own dream. When I was young, I wanted to grow up very quickly, because when I was young, there are a lot of things I cannot do. Only become adult, I can do a lot of things. But now I have a dream to turn the clock back, 50 years back, to be 8 years old again. But this dream cannot be come true. But today, we are so happy that, with the support of Dr. Hong's Education Foundation, especially with the sponsoring group, Taiwanese volunteer groups here in Cupertino, in Bay Area. I'd like to specially mention, because we have, we just present to you the grand writers from Taiwan, but also as well as there's another special group called the Taipei City Youth Folk Sports Group. And this group is led by Taipei City Government's Educational Board, Educational Bureau's official, which is Chief Secretary, Ms. Burke? Ms.
Yes, Burke.
Thank you. And also we have a council, Taipei City Council member, Mr. Chen Jianming. Thank you. We're so happy to hear of different age, different ethnic group, different culture, but the spirit is the same. We like to enjoy the day. And every year, at least, we want to have the opportunity to turn back to the return to the very young age. And I like to praise this group's effort and everything they've done so far for the first year, and there's so many years to come. I'd like to see the success in the future. Every year in the future, we'd like to join and come back here, come back to this city of Cupertino. Thank you all for this wonderful opportunity.
Thank you, Mr. Fu. Now I'd like to bring up Orrin Mahoney, mayor of the city of Cupertino.